So, hello friend, welcome back to my channel. This is Vakas and you're watching Vakas Tech. Today in this short tutorial, I'm going to show you how to remove any iOS beta from your iPhone and as well as iPad without computer. If you want to do that, just follow the simple step. You can easily done that without any issue. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. Firstly, open your iPhone settings app. In settings app, scroll down. Here you can see a option. General option, just tap on general option. After tapping it, you need to scroll down again, and here you can see a option VPN and device management. You can see a appears on screen VPN and device management. Just tap on it. Now you can see appears on screen here I downloaded a beta profile in my iPhone. You can see appears on screen iOS 15 beta software profile. Just tap on iOS 15 beta software. Now you can see appears on screen, it's asking remove profile. Just tap on remove profile, enter your phone passcode if it asks. You can see, and now you can see appears on screen, it asking again remove profile. Just tap on it. You can see restart required, please restart your iPhone to apply changes. I am selecting right now, not now. You just tap on restart. That's it. So friends, after watching this video, I hope you will all know how to remove, how to delete any iOS beta profile from your iPhone and as well as iPad without computer. If the video is helpful for you, please don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.